Hi, this is Sean Hess. I'm the broker and manager for St. Augustine Team Realty, and this is a very quick market report that we're going to do for homes and land readers especially. Now, if you've picked up homes and land, you're probably a buyer, so we're going to assume that you're sitting in a restaurant or a hotel somewhere and you're thinking about buying a property here in St. Augustine. So we're going to give you a very quick snapshot of the way things are going here in St. Augustine to help you make a decision. Please give us a call if you have any questions at 904-825-0099 or email us at REQuestion, that's short for Real Estate Question, at staugteam.com. That's staugteam.com. Contact information will follow this short video. Okay, you're probably a buyer. The things you need to know are homes are appreciating in St. Augustine, have been for about the past year. A little more than 3%, about 3.5%. So we probably hit the bottom at the end of 2009. If you're waiting for the bottom to buy, you've already missed it in terms of a home, but there's still plenty of inventory out there. You are going to see prices raise over the next year or so. It's going to be very modest, just like this year. But if you're thinking about buying and you're waiting for the bottom, or you think it hasn't bottomed, it's already happened. So you need to get in the market now. Again, you're not going to lose much, but you're paying on average about $6,000 more or $7,000 more for a home this year than you would have in 2009, based on those percentages. Now, if you're buying a condo and you're looking in the market under $140,000, you need to get one now. Almost 86% of all sales this year have been in condos under $140,000. So if you can find one, that's a great thing, and it suits your lifestyle or suits your investment purposes, then it's time to buy one now, because those have been, say, starting in the spring, investors really moved in and started scooping those things up. We've got two great condos right now out of Beecher's Lodge that are both under $80,000, and they're some of the few on the market that are. They're not oceanfront, they're ocean view, so you're trading a little bit of location for value, but an oceanfront unit we sold for $150,000, and you can buy these units for $80,000, so you can save about $70,000 just by moving just a little bit back from the ocean. If you are looking for a condo above $140,000, now that's where the deals are. A lot of your oceanfront two-bedroom, two-bath, two-and-a-half-bath townhomes, your flats, your ocean view flats, your oceanfront listings, that's where the deals are going to be in 2011. So if you're looking for those properties, this is the best time, maybe the last year, that you'll be able to do that. That's probably where the investor's going to move in next, because there isn't anything under $140,000. And the ocean view and oceanfront condos in an economy that is getting better are going to be very attractive for investment, because they're going to attract a lot of renters and a lot of rental income. That being said, expect to put at least 20% down on any condo you buy, because banks are not giving rates typically below 20%, or you're not, your down payment has to be above 20% or above typically on your condos, so be prepared for that, unless it's a primary home. Now, if it's a primary home and you plan to live there year-round, or it's a true second home, you can sometimes get FHA financing on a condo in St. Augustine. More than likely for a primary home, less than likely for a second home. It really depends on the bank. But that's it for condos. Now, if you're a seller, it kind of follows these same lines. Your home's appreciating. It's modest right now. It's not a lot. You're not going to break the bank. We're not going back to 2005. Those days are over. But you are going to get a little more for your home this year than you did last year. And about $6,000 or $7,000 on the average sale. Good thing. Typically, St. Augustine appreciates about 40% over 7 years. Most of that appreciation are in the last 2 years. So you've got about 5 years before you see any type of serious appreciation. Condos, if you've got one that would fall in the under 140 range, this is a good time to get it on the market, because that is where there's a dearth of inventory. If you've got a condo that's above $140,000, you have to be realistic about where you price it. You're not going to break the bank. You're going to be in a crowd that has a lot of competition. I think if you've looked at our website, you can see what we do to separate ourselves from the competition. But you just need to be the most realistic of all sellers. Have to be in the condos above 140. And that's just reality. There's that over, I want to say, about a 15 or 16 month supply of those condos on the market. So, you know, that's what it is. But the good thing is, that's where the investors are going to be moving into. and you're going to see sales next year. So thanks to you for watching our short little special for Homes and Land readers only. And if you have any questions, again, our contact information follows. Please give us a call, email us, and we'd be happy to help you find that perfect property or sell your perfect property. Thank you. Again, this is Sean Hess with St. Augustine Team Realty.